I'm about to raise a bell at ChardStock Church. Two things to remember, that this end is called a sally. This is a sally here, and the other end is called a tail. That's the end of the rope. So we're going to raise a bell now, and I should need tight coils to get my raises bell up. So we get our hands nice and high, and off we go. The bell is now striking twice. You check your sally, and the coat, check your sally, and pull, check your sally. This keeps the rope under control for raising a bell. Touch the sally and pull. In a moment we will be using two hands, but at the moment we're using one for the sally, and let the coils out. On the two hands. Now the two hands. Now we're ringing. The bell's ringing all the way up, and it's ringing all the way down. We will stop him shortly. This is hand stroke, back stroke. Hand stroke, back stroke. Hand stroke, back stroke. Now we set the bell in, and the bell's in its ringing position.